Come on. Come on, you got this, man.
Natasha.
So, I called for two oceans, Chardonnay.
Chardonnay.
It's the same wine. And I know you like wine
Natasha,
more than
Natasha, Natasha. I have to tell you something.
Really? Okay, wait, hold on, one second. Excuse me.
Yes.
Can you please get this for me? I think I'm going to need this for my
No, no. I don't think it's what you're thinking.
Listen. Come on, Lee, just say it.
Listen, you... Listen,
Bolo na!
Okay, I think I might be gay.
What? Please give that back to me. What do you mean he might be gay? Is this because of that film that we just saw? I know Chris Pratt is really hot. But you know, even I sat through all of Ocean's Day thinking that I might be gay for all of those women. And it happens with
Natasha,
everybody.
No,
it's fine.
No.
I mean, I understand.
Listen, I don't want to do this either. But I can't do this to you. It's not fair to you.
Then don't. Veer, I can help you. Just be with me. Haven't we always had such a great time together?
Wait.
Help me.
All I'm saying is, just give me one chance, na? So that I can show you what you and I could be. And then you can be anything you want to be or don't want to be.
By the way, Natasha has invited me also for that party. She said, let's get fucked up or something. Huh? Natasha, I still don't get it, yaar. What does she want to help you with?
You can't just change who you are, yaar.
She's giving me time to find myself. How is that a problem?
Veer, you're gay.
Kya? Tu ho gay, bhenchod. I'm sorry, bro, but I can't be with you on this.
Shut up. If you think that being with her is gonna change who you are,
it's gonna hurt her even more.
Oh. You suddenly of all the people know what hurts people.
Listen,
I'd be thankful if I had a friend to tell me what I was doing wrong.
I don't need your help.
Soon, things would have ended differently.
Listen, this is making no difference either. You think you get it, but surprise, surprise, fucker, you don't.
I could be anything I wanted. Could I?